we want to evaluate the indefinite integral or determine the antiderivative using the method of substitution. We use the method of substitution to simplify an integral. We often use the method of substitution to simplify an integral when the given integral does not fit a basic integration formula. To use the method of substitution, we let part of the integrand function be equal to u, such that the derivative of u resembles a remaining part of the integrand function. Analyzing the integral, because sine x is raised to the fifth power, and the derivative of sine x is cosine x, we begin by letting u equal sine x. The next step is to determine differential u, which is equal to the derivative of u times dx. In this case, du equals the derivative of sine x, which is cosine x, times dx. And now we compare u and du to the given integral. We can substitute u for sine x, which would give us u to the fifth here. Notice we're left with 3 times cosine x dx, and we know cosine x dx is equal to du. So we can substitute du for cosine x dx. Let's go ahead and perform the substitution. We now have the integral of 3 times the fifth power of sine is now u to the fifth, and cosine x dx is just du. Notice now the integral is much simpler. And now we integrate using the power rule of integration and write the antiderivative back in terms of x. With respect to u, we have 3 times u to the 6th divided by 6 plus c. Let's go ahead and simplify. The 3 simplifies to 1, the 6 simplifies to 2. With respect to u, the antiderivative is 1 half u to the 6th plus c. But we're not done here. We want the antiderivative with respect to x. So we now substitute sine x for u, which gives us 1 half times the 6th power of sine x plus c, which is more commonly written using this notation here. I hope you found this helpful.